friends, yesterday I attended a webinar by British Council, and my takeaway from the session was how to make a whiteboard. We all know that during this lockdown period we are taking online classes and we don't have whiteboards at home. So we can make whiteboard using these simple things which are available at our home. This is a transparent folder. These are few white pages. This is a marker and tissue paper which can act as a duster. We can take a towel napkin also. We will just put these white sheets into the folder and then we can write anything on this. To explain to our children, and then it can be erased also very easily.